Dean, we've seen a lot of shows today. Mm-hmm. Let's see what you can remember. Not shows like that, but the curly type. Because I've made two models. One of them is accurate and the other isn't.
Well, let me see them.
Curly shows. Now, let's say you start with a curly point towards you.
Yes.
And the mouth pointing downwards.
Yes.
Does it point down on the right-hand side of the shell, or does it point down on the left-hand side of the shell?
Well, I don't have one in front of me, so I'll be doing it by guesswork. I'm trying to remember one. I don't really know. I'll have a guess and say that one.
Well,
the mouth to the right.
You got it right. The mouth does point down
Lucky
to the left.
Guess.
Almost all shells that are curly are, if you put the pointy part towards you, with the mouth pointing downwards like that. It's a really funny thing, but it's true. A very few species have them the other way, and of the shells of this kind, a very few individuals have them the other way. But if you find them, hang on to them, because they are very valuable collector's items.